What's in your face?
It's a moustache. I've been growing it all summer.
The fucking light! Ah! Adam, you fucking idiot!
All right, new kid. What is that on your face?
How's your gene?
I mean, long distance is hard, but I think if we play our cards right, we'll both end up at Oxford. Did I tell you he speaks six languages?
Yes.
Here are some of the students currently attending what has been dubbed the sex school. Oh, excuse me, young man. What can you tell us about last year's chlamydia outbreak on campus?
Hi.
I'm Eric Effiong, and all I can say about the outbreak was that it was absolutely terrifying. We were scared for our lives.
Do you have an opinion, young man?
Yes. Firstly, it was mass hysteria.
Not a chlamydia outbreak, so your facts are wrong.
Just shh, what on TV?
Look, I think my mum's book is an honest insight into teenagers today, and people should probably read it before speculating.
You should probably read it. Probably.